Carla says they demons have been at this, and this has been their goal. To get me and to get the Clintons. To slander everybody who had good character. And then sometimes to slander people who didn't have good character, so they get mixed in the bag. And say, well, then so-and-so must also be good. I'm putting CBD pain freeze on my stomach. They are showing me that if they can't torture, they have no power. And they want as much permanent damage for God, for me, and for all the children of God as they can manage. Carla Pig is Mary. Carla Pig is Mary. Not sure how that works. Mary had a daily life with me for about 12 years. Oh, it wasn't that. Carla Pig is Mary. Carla Pig is Mary. That's all. You didn't do anything to my face that was insulting or demeaning at that time. So, you were in the neutral zone. No, she didn't do anything to help either. Carla Pig says she doesn't see any evidence that I'm going to survive. Carla Pig says she doesn't see any evidence that I'm going to survive. How am I supposed to? Well, I don't know. I don't. It's almost as if Mary wears Carla Pig like a costume. It's almost as if Mary wears Carla Pig as a costume. Well, Mary knew both Mark and me. No. Shit. EF5. No, Mark was colored like the rest of us. Medium hair and brown eyes. What's that picture of him? Yeah, there was an autopsy by Bayview Hospital. So, Mark did die. When he was 2 and something. Maybe, because I think she intended to kill me that way. So, he probably ran a fever and she ignored it. She probably did not know he was missing his right kidney from birth. I think it would have made it go by faster. With only one kidney to filter out. Infectionist and no water. I'm not sure. The uploads are going slowly. Well, they're saying once all their secrets get exposed, they disappear. and they're very threatened by the upcoming videos that haven't been uploaded as of 7:02 a.m. Central Standard Time, Wednesday, July 17th, I think. Yeah, probably. It's not important like that, Carlin. It's not important like that. Somebody must have thought so. Well, I'm not. I wouldn't normally share or anything. What do you care, Dan? Shit. I don't believe you. You weren't very enthusiastic. Stuff like that. Maybe a little more, but... words or something. Something. That's enough. Nobody does. Why would anybody? Thank you. Pretty good. No. Something. I don't want to know, Carla. I didn't understand it. I didn't understand the structure of it or anything. I'm not sure. Well, I knew that couldn't be true. I might have. That you may have told me about your angel. Right, to influence me when I met mine, which you knew I was going to do. Carla Pick told me once she was coming home from somewhere out of town, and she stopped at a car dealership, I don't know, maybe within 100 miles of where she lived in Middlebrook, Virginia. Yeah, I guess. Anyway, she met her angel. She said she met her angel, or an angel. It was a black man, and he guided her, and I don't know, stuff like that. Gave her advice, verbally. I don't think they communicated telepathically. She didn't say that or anything. So, Carla Pig met an angel, or her angel, at a car dealership not too far from her house, and he was a black man. I don't know. When I met Paul and realized that I had met my angel, I let Carla know. I met my angel. And I said he's beautiful and I love him and all I want to do is, you know, be with him. And she said, well, if he wants to have sex with you, he's not your angel. Or he's not an angel. And I thought, how stupid could that be? There could be nothing wrong with sex between Paul and me. There could never ever be anything wrong about it. You know. So, I think I had a little click in the back of my mind of, she probably told me she got an angel, so I tell her when I have mine. Stuff like that. That's probably true. Who might be? Yeah, to an extent. Whatever. No. Anyway, so that's all. I don't, Carla. And where would you go? Because you came from upstairs. Not totally, no. I'd like to be more accurate about it, but not have to see it. Have an accurate, more accurate view. Why? Honest to God? And you recriminate yourself? Come on. Because you actually think that. So you would assume I would too. And waking life, not that I recall. Danger. I don't know, maybe a little get out of here. I just saw it. Well, I like wood, I prefer it. I don't remember. Maybe. Well, it's absorbing. They say that about cutting boards now. At risk. Most people don't, I think. It's bad. If you don't intervene, it's gonna get worse. I always had the feeling that When it was all over, I puke. Carl is in fear. It's unfortunate that you didn't understand stuff. Let's see, not the root of the problem. I don't know how wacky or whatever. Saints are saying that the figure that Mary is with Carla is like an insanity of a level that is unique around here. Coloring. Face. No, because there were enough differences that it didn't. The coloring. Yeah, right? Yeah. I don't know. Armchair. Okay. Satanists are saying here that the double figure that Mary makes with Carla is an insane person to an alarming degree, more than they've seen here. It is unique in this environment. wish somebody would tell me, did you have everyday life and cover jobs and do other things and not have other people? Because isn't that what you do? You destroy one target and go into the next one. I wouldn't say that. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, please help me, God. Affirm to us for the power of infinity, an infinite number of infinities. No. Wait. I love walnuts. Good problem. Oh shit. I need water. Do you want me to leach my minerals? It's funny. Very little. No. Not so bad. I thought the performance wasn't as good. Very possibly. No. I don't think so. I don't know. Well, the Earth just twisted on its axis. Is this really an issue? I'm asking. No, thank you. Harry's a pretty bad fucking guy. I love the picture, I don't know. Blue suit. Having a good time? No. Dora Donald. Green, I think. Mm-hmm. White. Mm-hmm. No. No, they were married before. Right. Oh, that's even possible. I don't know how freaked out I was when I first moved. But it was before. Because they were married in their apartment, they were married at the restaurant, and then that's when we were on our way. Green. I don't know. Some modern. It's nice. Uh-huh. Oh, you remember that. Yeah, where was that? Could have been. Living room. Your bedroom. Her bedroom. That's true. But you only have one roommate. So. Well, I think so. No. I figured it was fortunate and I had her permission. I had her permission, obviously not. Thanks. Makes her meaner. That shit. There you go. You probably don't like her all that much. But she was it. She was him. She looked like her. I don't think I thought it was her. But she looked like her. Short blonde hair. I can't really picture Deb. Oh fuck, now I have to know this. Deb. Yeah, it was Deb, wasn't it? It wasn't Laurel. You and me and Deb. No, I don't think it was drunk. But for some reason, I almost ended up going into that thing. It may have been directions. No, I was the clearest head, that's why they had me drive. Yeah. No, I went there tons of times, like a dozen times. Oh, yeah. The Rose Brothers? Rose Brothers? That's not fair. I thought he was a good pianist. No? Why do you do that? It's like Carla and Richard. Well, it wouldn't be Donna. To be married. Well, did you plan it that way? Because you were complaining, because you said they were complaining about you in almost the exact same way you used to complain about Donna. Did you plan it that way for it to trigger me or piss me off or something? You didn't get to be a kid and stuff. Guess. Snoop. But there's too many people and there's too much conflict. I like being around people. I just don't want to. There you go. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe. Oh. Oh. Just seen the magazine or a commercial. Yeah. I don't think I'm Harry E., but I looked through some of the old ones to see the older advertisements. Advertisements and stuff. Yeah. Because they're actually physically that from that period, they're not reprinted or anything. You know? And yeah. He's directing traffic? No. Who's the. It's a cop. Some fat cop with his belly jiggling or something. I love those. That's true. I should buy Alka-Seltzer to have on hand. Plop, plop, fizz, fizz, right? Okay. I'll look it up. For my heartburn moments in my... I may hurt moments. Let's see, huh? About to. Oh, sure. $8. A lot of money. I'm going to say $4.15. Right. Okay. That looks good. That's guava. It's not pesticide. Mm-hmm. people. Shit. It's coming out today. Is it 9? Don't know what that is. Check out. When do I get it? When do I get it? Need some. So much for my tummy. Well, that's true. As if if something were working. But, yeah, that's happening. Nothing's working. It's all for nothing. It's all for less than much. Can't wait. Looking forward to that. I don't know. An alligator, I guess. Well, you know I am. I wasn't gonna. We don't have them. South America and Africa. You never know. Who cares? Yeah. Well, I did have my car accident that night. Well, you can. Well, it describes seeing, right? That they could see through the cat's eye. So, I assume be on hard copy. So right now I say, I love this song, How is that happening? That rock. That's one. Uh-oh. Shh, bad. Almost a crisis. Yeah. That's what I thought. Oh. Is that a point? Uh-huh. Turns out I don't like the Izzy Blackberry Sparkling Juice water. It tastes good, and it doesn't have sugar in it, so it doesn't make me feel strange. But I can't drink it. Whatever. She's so cuddly. Brain damage. No, just, I don't know. They're talking to Kathy. I saw Kelly, I think. Unless she wasn't there. She just didn't. Oh. Mm. Ow. Come in. Not all stainless. I don't know. Stainless. Could be stainless underneath. I don't know. I don't think they're all stainless. He wouldn't have anyway. So it's like, I told him about something, right? That's right, if you have a cold sore and you touch it, don't touch your eye or your privates. You can get herpes in the eye and herpes sexual disease, transmitted disease. I guess it is. Shingles is different. But I don't know how we've done it. Thanks a lot. Angel? To what? Well, what do you think? Tea, water, and ice. It makes me burp. Why do you do that? I didn't love him. I barely liked him, okay? I don't do that. Probably. Did you hurt me or program me? Well, we were engaged, so... No, just fighting. No. You were shouting. And you threw something against the wall, and Mike heard it. I will next time I talk to him. He said, are you okay? I remember. Did I have a Steve deer? Yeah, because I told her she had all of my deer. Could you get rid of this shit? Get rid of this shit, God. Affirm, reaffirm times four to the power of an infinite number of infinities. What's a Harry? What's a Donna? After, I had a life. I finally fucking had a life. I don't know. I don't know. Well, it's also your eyes staring and dry and light and shit. You know. I'm not. Come on. I need help. I need shoulder massage and stuff to drink. Oh. And turn.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.
There may be a reason why I can't drink the Izzy, I-Z-Z-E. I don't eat much fresh fruit. I don't know why. I don't know. I like fruit cocktail and canned peaches, and I like canned fruit okay. But I don't eat much fresh fruit. There may be something wrong with fruit. Maybe true for vegetables too. I don't usually eat any vegetables. So I don't know, maybe there is something wrong with fruit. Okay, I'm gonna check on some uploads. Oh, that's true. I'm gonna upload this.